Agilent's Asimat platform is an automated system for analytical scale protein sample preparation. The whole system is controlled by flexible, intuitive software. This video will give you a quick tour of the software. On the desktop of your instrument's computer, you will see an icon that launches the Protein Sample Prep Workbench. This is your access point to the protocols. What launches is a selection of libraries. The app library provides access to a growing inventory of protocols for individual applications. Included are protocols for affinity purification, in-solution digestion, peptide cleanup, and phosphopeptide enrichment. Calculators are provided to help determine the volumes of reagents required for each application. The application button launches a simple, flexible user interface for inputting the parameters of your application. Each protocol has been highly optimized, validated, and quality tested to ensure out-of-the-box performance. And a quick start guide serves as a convenient reminder of the important steps. More detailed guides are located in the literature library and provide step-by-step instruction and greater information, such as guidelines on assay development. Let's take a look at the application interface. The user interfaces are standardized, so once you learn to use one, you pretty much know how to use them all. They can be screen captured for recording experimental details or transferring methods. When you open an interface, the application parameters populate with the common default values. The left side of the interface is for inputting application parameters. Here, you enter the number of samples you are running, the volumes, and the desired flow rate. You can select any of the steps in the workflow by checking the Conduct Step button. The middle section of the interface is for proper deck setup. The top image tells you where each reagent is located on the deck. The bottom portion is for labware selection. It is important to correctly identify labware, as the instrument movements are precisely programmed to match specific plate definitions. The right side of the interface contains the functional buttons like Run, Stop, and Pause. There is a status bar along the top, which indicates which step you are currently running. One of the unique features of Asimat platform is that individual applications can combine to perform powerful workflows. A workflow is the series of steps that takes you from sample to ready for analysis. Here, you will find peptide sample prep, which combines protein digestion, peptide cleanup, and fractionation applications. Another workflow is N-glycan sample preparation, which combines binding a glycoprotein to a cartridge, enzymatically releasing the glycans, labeling and cleaning them. Up to 96 samples are ready for analysis in about 4 hours. The Asimat technology is just one of the many ways Agilent is addressing the challenges of complex protein analysis workflows. To find out how Asimat technology can work for you, please contact your local Agilent automation specialist or visit us at our website.